presenting the Alan Slade Award, Cardinal Official.
Over the years, Canada has produced some of the most famous musical stars on the planet in a variety of genres. But there's one musical format that has been overlooked, R&B and soul. I've known our next songstress for a number of years and have seen her rise to the top of the world, delivering vocals unmatched by anyone else in the business. My dear friend, Melanie Fiona, I lovingly call her Salabim, is the recipient of tonight's Alan Slate Rising Star Award.
Anything is possible for me. As long as I just keep believing and keep working hard, the opportunities are endless for me.
It's that positive approach which has made Juno Award-winning artist Melanie Fiona the singer to watch. Look and listen and let your heart be stirred. Early on in her career, she was in a local Toronto band with rap superstar Drake. She was then handpicked to tour Europe with Kanye West. All this before her first record was even released.
Flew over to London. I met him. It was an honor. It was a privilege. I learned. I grew so much. And I just thank Kanye for giving me that first look.
Melanie's cultural roots, her musical influences and aspirations, and Canada were all tied into the title of her debut album, The Bridge.
It comes from me being raised in Canada. I have West Indian roots. And, you know, I grew up listening to a lot of different music. My dad plays guitar, my mom sings. And then growing up in Canada, exposed to so many different types of music, pop, R&B, hip-hop, rock, reggae. I just wanted to make a body of work that would bridge people together.
And she did make that bridge. The stunning, soulful delivery of her second single, It Kills Me, took her to the top of the Billboard R&B charts for an amazing 9 weeks. She was honored with a Soul Train New Artist Award in 2010. And thanked her lucky stars when she was asked to duet with CeeLo Green. Fool for You resulted in a pair of Grammy Awards.
Thank you so much to my team. Title IX, thank you so much for believing in me from day one. Thank you so much to my management, Roc Nation, SRC, Steve Rifkin. This is such a dream come true.
And wow, in 2012, her confidence and self-belief oozed all over the stunning new record, The MF Life, gaining this homegrown talent fans from across the globe. Melanie is empowered, in control, and a leader. And this woman has done it with great tunes, great attitude, and a lot of love.
We know what it is to be from Toronto and Canadian and to have to really break barriers in the box of what people think Canadians are about.
I may not be the most known household name, but the houses that I am able to be in, and I want to leave those people with something positive to look forward to always. Always something positive.
I love this. Here is the T.O. Gyal, who is leading the MF Life. My sis, my friend, Miss Melanie Fiona.
Thank you very much, everyone. Thank you. To be awarded with this means so much to me. I am born and raised in Toronto, right here, Canada. Which I do believe to be one of the greatest, if not the greatest, city and country in the world. My parents are immigrants to Canada. And I don't think they could have picked a better choice to give a life for myself and my brother, for us to become everything that we were destined here to become. So I would just like to thank a few people. Thank you to Peter and the Canadian Walk of Fame for honoring musicians, singers, songwriters, athletes. This is such a beautiful organization. Thank you to Paul Schaefer. Thank you to Cardinal Fischel for absolutely paving the way in urban music for all of us to be able to do what we do. Thank you. Thank you to my parents and my family, who I love so much. To my friends in the building, to my management and mentor, Carmen Murray and Title IX, my co-management, Roc Nation, my label, Randy Lennox and Universal. And most importantly, this amazing country of Canada that I'm so proud to call home and represent on a global scale. So I hope I continue to make you proud and to keep being a positive influence and example of what great Canadians can do. So thank you so very much. Thank you.